Huh, weird. Looks exactly like your old bedroom.
Welcome back, Gumball.
What is going on here?
You abandoned me, Gumball. You promised we would stay BFFs forever, but you replaced me. Put this on.
What? But it's for toddlers. It's too small.
Put it on! Now you're gonna make up for it, starting right where we left off. And life is gonna be one long sleepover. Now, let's play.
Darwin! What are you doing here?
I knew there was something creepy going on with this guy, so I followed you.
Okay, why'd you dig a hole, though?
To bury the hatchet?
Oh my gosh, you were so jealous you were gonna whack this guy!
Yeah, right. I'm jealous. I'm jealous of Fuzzy. I'm jealous of his relationship with you. I'm jealous that Fuzzy will go back to being your BFF and you'll abandon me.
Are you still being sarcastic, or...?
Yeah, sure. I'm being sarcastic.
So you're being sarcastic about being sarcastic?
Yeah, I'm just jealous, basically.
Aw, well, you shouldn't be. I love you, dude.
I love you more.
No, I love you more.
No! Stop saying
There, get behind me!
Sorry, Darwin, but there can only be one BFF.
Yeah, me.
Who are you?
Hank, I was Fuzzy's BFF, and now I'm taking him back.
Sure, let's go.